A 35-year-old man was arrested of allegedly sexually abusing a minor in Habra. On the 8th of this month, the accused, who was her neighbor, sexually abused her and threatened her not to tell anyone about the incident. But the girl finally told her family, and on the 18th of this month, the family filed a complaint, based on which the police arrested the accused. A POSCO case has been filed against the accused, and he has been produced at the district court today.